Right now, we have some breaking traffic news this morning. This is in Greensboro. A section of Guilford College Road is closed in both directions after a crash downed power lines there. Now, this is between South Swing Road and Bridford Parkway. Police did not say what caused that crash or if anyone was hurt. They also did not provide a timeline on when the road would reopen. We'll keep you updated as those repairs are made.